morning, everyone. I just want to, first of all, thank you so much for all the good work you do in this Chino Valley and the community abroad. It really, these tough economic times, we all need to pull together as good neighbors and good friends and to help each other, those who need help, and especially the medical care that I know at the state level that we're having a lot of hard times covering our bills with all the needs that we have as well. So I really appreciate your time, your resources, your caring for the community to come out here and do all the good work you continue to do for Chino Valley and our surrounding neighboring cities.
I just appreciated, you know, it was so well organized. It's like going to see, you know, a regular doctor, and that was really nice because when you don't have health insurance, you know, you have to sometimes go to clinics and it's not always very nice. So this is very clean and friendly.
Well, it's especially nice with, especially my case, right now I'm between jobs, so I don't have health insurance and heard it through my girlfriend and have high blood pressure, which I didn't know I did have, and they were able to help me look into it and suggested some things for me. We all know how health insurance is here and a lot of people don't have it, so this is a great way to get help, and I recommend it to anyone, definitely.
BAPS is a community-based organization, so for them to spread out and to spread a message of health now beyond just spirituality is a very important thing. We found that people who are coming into there are looking for real-world health solutions, and this is what we can provide them as well.
Well, I think this is a really big event. We've been to a lot of health fairs, and I think this is one of the bigger ones, and I also think it's very organized. I think also it's very helpful for the general community around the area because you have physicians here, which is something that we don't see very often. Usually it's just pharmacists and nurses, and we do screenings, but we do have physicians here who can help further educate the patients with more, who have a lot of questions.